Beck, pleased to meet you.
Leonova, the pleasure is mine. I thought we wouldn't be so formal since we are going to spend so much time together.
I wanted to be there, by her side, to the very last moment. She told me, if I didn't go on this mission, all of her support would have been in vain.
You are a selfish coward, trying to avoid the truth. Face it! She's dying, and you don't have control over this!
Imagine someone else coming up with a solution that you can't find. Perfect Dr. Leonova. Lost in space. A speck of dust amongst the stars. Thank you.